We're here in Mexico City. Today on May 1st, thousands of workers are going out into the streets. We're here at a demonstration of the Nueva Central de Trabajadores, the new workers' center. People are protesting against the energy reform, against privatizations, against attacks on workers' rights. We're here with the MTS, the Socialist Workers' Movement, and the Socialist Women's Organization, Pan y Rosas, Bread and Roses, protesting for a socialist solution to the crisis.